Hi, I'm Yukai Du. I'm an illustrator and animator. I work with various agencies, brands, publishers, and organizations to help them visualize what they want to communicate with their audience. I specialize in creating digital illustration and animation that look handcrafted. I combine these in such a way that I can translate complex topics into playful and abstract visual languages. I take inspirations from everywhere, places I've been, artists, architectures, graphic novels, and anime. I also get a lot of ideas after traveling and getting some downtime. I always start with pen and paper. I love the analog feel of sketching my ideas over and over. In this Domestika course, I'm going to teach you how to create some basic illustrations and then animate them. For the final project, you'll create a short 2D loop of a character of your choice, transformed to an abstract shape, and then back again. First, we will brainstorm some references from the keywords in the brief, sort them, create a mood board and a color palette. Next, we will develop our storyboard, sketching first on paper and then coloring it digitally. We will also finalize 3 key designs as our style frames. Then it's time to start animating. We will prepare our assets in Photoshop, structure our animation in After Effects, and then create a frame-by-frame transition in Animate. Finally, we will export our animation into different sizes and formats for our portfolio and social media. I will also show you some tips of how to promote your work. By the end of this course, you'll be able to create striking digital illustrations and animations. To take this course, you will need pen and paper and access to your computer with Adobe Photoshop, After Effects, and Animate. You will also need some previous knowledge of Photoshop. This course is for everyone who wants to combine the art of illustrations and 2D animation. Join me and let's have some fun animating our ideas.